Not sure there's a real detailed book on Alex Edler, who's 1-for-1 this season, 3-for-10 in his career. After opening up 2-for-2, he missed his next 7, then scored against Edmonton, and here he comes. Stopped by Howard on a deep to the backhand.
Alex Edler comes to the bench. I like when Alex goes in and fakes like he's going to deke and shoots. Like right here. And now he's going to deke and he runs out of room, and Jimmy Howard stayed right with him. I don't know whether he had much room on the shot, but Howard is shut down on the deke play.
Pavel Datsyuk, 2-for-5 this season. He leads it off for Detroit. Scores on a deep to the forehand.
Well, Pavel Datsyuk has the funny hook in his stick, and that's one of those, if he gets a little room on the forehand, he can snap it because of the hook in his stick, pulls it forehand and then snaps it just inside the post. I thought Roberto played it pretty well, but that's a pretty good shot off the post and in.
Mason Raymond. Everyone knows about the spinorama. That's his only goal in a shootout this year in Tampa. He's 1-for-3. Up against Jimmy Howard, who's now stopped 13 of 15, updated with the Edler attempt. Raymond out wide left. And lost the puck as he tried to pull it back to the forehand, but Howard would have been there anyway.
Usually when he does that, that precursors the spinorama move. He's faking and now he's going to try to go forehand, but just mishandled it into the corner.
Yuri Hudler can win it in round 2. See his career numbers there. He's 1-for-5 this season. Had the game-winning goal in Calgary, and that wasn't in a shootout. And he's in on Luongo, trying to end it. Scores! Stick side low, and the Red Wings, who were the better team throughout the night, wind up with the extra point, winning it 4-3 in a shootout.
Well, Yuri Hudler, and you said low, but that low means under the blocker and over the pad. Under the blocker, and yet it's over the pad. And I think that's it. Sure, it's low, but it's that 8 inches off the ice so that you can't get your pad on it. And that's a good shot. You can't get your blocker on it, and you can't get